like I said, they let you go down to, well, because we housed it, they sent a lot of our members down to the National Fire Academy in Texas at Texas A&M University for a week-long course on flammable liquid. It is easily one of the most intense.
This is the Neptune system. There's only about 5 of these trucks in the world. For very, very large industrial fires. Long story short, these trucks and system were created after September 11th to assist in major incidents. There's Ben. And pretty interesting to see here. See, carries 12-inch diameter hose, so here's the discharge for it, 12 inches. So, that's what the coupling looks like right there. There's the hose back there. That's what it is. Right, Ben?
Yeah. You're one lucky guy today.
Yeah?
Okay.